So now we see construction of a quadrilateral. When two sides and three angles are given. Okay. So let's say I have been given that I need to create PQRS quadrilateral wherein PQ is equal to 3.5 centimeter, QR is equal to 6 centimeter, angle P is equal to 75 degree, okay, angle Q is equal to 100 degree, and angle R 120 degree. What do? We create a rough sketch. P, Q, R, S. PQ we know is 3.5 centimeter. QR is 6 centimeter. Angle P is 75 degree. Angle Q is equal to 100 degree. And angle R is equal to 120 degree. So again, to start with, we need to take a particular side. And which side do I take? Let me first take PQ. The length of PQ is given and both the angles on this side are also given. So PQ is equal to 3.5 centimeter. Now I know that angle Q is equal to 100 degree. Suppose this is point Q. Now I can stretch this out and I know that on a straight line this angle, complete angle, which is a semicircle kind of a thing, is 180 degree, right? So the first thing that I do is I need to form an angle of angle Q, which is my 100 degree here. And then I can construct this line QR. So suppose R is a point somewhere here. Okay, so I take 6 centimeter from here to the R stuff and I cut an arc. So point R is lying somewhere on this arc because this arc is at a distance of 6 centimeter from Q. It can be here, 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 anywhere. But what I also know is that to reach R, I have to create an angle of 100 degree from here. Okay, so this is the most crucial part which I need to understand. So I take an angle of 100 degree from here. Okay, and how do you do that? You can draw a straight line. Now I know this angle is going to be 90 degree. Then I need to take 10 degree out from here out of 90. Right? Or wrong? It is right. Okay, I think 100 is going to create some problems. Let me take this as 125. 100 might be a bit problematic for you. So once you draw this 90, then you just need to split this angle into two parts to get 135. So basically on this arc, you will kind of draw this and this will be basically angle 135 degree. You reached your point R here. Now we know that angle R is equal to 120 degree, right? So how do you achieve that 120 degree? So once you draw a 180, this you have learnt in your earlier classes also. Once you draw a 120 degree angle here, this is centimeter, you would move from R to point S. But what you also know is, you already drawn 120, this is 135, is that angle P is equal to 75 degree. So if you draw an angle of 75 degree from here and take it across to this line, you will find out point P. So that's how basically you compute a quadrilateral, and then you can maybe just rub on these extra stuffs which are there.